All right, guys, welcome back. Let's do this. He just don't have a story? Are you serious? No, guys, no. We must be doing something wrong. They didn't give this man a story. They didn't give this man a story? No. We have to be doing something wrong. They didn't give this man a story. What?
Let's get this mission started.
Let me have some fun.
Round one.
Fight. What is this? Okay, maybe the story gonna start after like we beat Luke or something. This is unrealistic then.
Training like this you're looking for, I'm happy to help out anytime, sir.
The occasional round with young blood keeps me from getting rusty. I can say that much.
So, you wanted to talk?
Right. You were in Nysha when everything transpired, weren't you? What do you make of Ken Masters being involved?
Masters? He's innocent. If you're asking whether he was assisting the terrorists, the answer is no. He was set up.
Looking to provide Nyshal with aid in its development, Ken gets saddled with the suspicion of abetting terrorists. He then resigns from his position at the Foundation and disappears from the limelight. I know he's not the type who's likely to cash in his chips if left unattended. Time to start the search. Only question is where.
Jamaica. Obtain 90%. I'm sorry, guys. I'm gonna stop touching random stuff and cuts in. Okay. I'm gonna stop touching stuff.
Bring the heat.
Round one. Fight.
Baby.
Round two. Fight. USA. Make it a scrap heap. Fight.
A Honda. It's that's E Honda. It's a Honda. A Honda. A Honda. A Honda.
Let's get this mission started. Round one. Fight. Sonic Boom. Sonic Boom.
What the dance was he doing? Oh wow!
I'm just on another level. Round two. Fight. Sonic Boom. Sonic Boom. Sonic Boom. Blaze. Sonic Boom. You. Blaze. To think you were right under my nose the entire time. I get the picture. So you thought to maintain a low profile, to keep an eye on those who attempted to approach the Foundation. Is that it?
What's the big idea? You come here just to scold your loser of a brother-in-law?
Scold? If only. The only scolding my brother-in-law understands involves fists. Let's get this mission started.
Don't expect me to be a pushover.
Round one. Fight. I'm making it my problem. Just on another level. Round two. Fight.
Come on, dude!
Yeah! Can't beat
Let's hear your side of the story.
Guile wins!
Julia told me everything. Eliza's worried about you too.
I can't go back yet.
If you're worried about what happened in Nyshal, don't be. We know you were set up.
I'm not even sure what I'm fighting for anymore. And I've got no business seeing anyone until I sort myself out. I'm sorry, but just leave me be.
Guess that means he doesn't want my help. Time to take matters into my own hands. If Ken Masters himself has been driven to the edge, it's probably worth looking into this Nyshal business.
Thanks for playing. Congratulations!
Alright guys, I'm out this episode. See y'all hollering, man. We're gonna get through this. Y'all hollering at me.